is composed of glass, where every movement is charted. But now the monitor screens are dark, and I can't tell if silent I'm there. My words are spiders upon the case, they spin out wrinkles and reason. But are they meters just, or only dust gathering about my chair? Sometimes I get the feeling that there's someone else there. The baseless watcher, he makes me uneasy. I can feel that the robot and its presence is doing me. He informs me that I shall be expelled. What is that? The third of an E2. Don't know the nature of the door that I go through. Don't know the nature of the nature that I am inside. I've lived in houses of brick and lead where all emotion is sacred. And if you want to live by the boots, you must first live at the fragrance and lay your body before the shrine with bombs and posies and papers. Or if you spot the moods, you'll have to choose to stay a monk or leave a vagrant. What is this place you call home? Is it a sabbath or a confession? Is it the chalice that you use for protection? Is it really only somewhere you can stay? Is it a robot or a lecture? Is it a meeting at the hands of your protector? Does the idol have feet of clay? Home is what you make it, so my friends all say. Some of them are snails and carry houses on their backs, while others live in monuments, which one day will be racks.